linen closet!
Oh, it's you.
Of course it's me! You put me in here in the dark with all black sheets and things.
But darling, why did you lock the door?
Why did I lock the door? Why did you lock the door?
I didn't lock the door.
Someone locked the door.
Anyway, we can't stand here like this.
Lock what?
In your underwear?
Okay, I'll take it out.
In here. Darling, this glue is so you can never get unstuck.
Hold it.
Oh, look, Miss Gladys, I'm sorry.
Hold it, we have a problem.
Oh, fine, Clark, which one is it this time?
Left.
It's the left one, everybody.
Left one.
It could be anyway.
It could have gone over the thing, you know, and then bounced somewhere else again.
Where did you last see it? She didn't see it, the poor love. It was in her eye.
It was probably on. Why did I lock the door? She opens her eyes in a very sort of, you know, don't you, my sweet? I always feel that a rush forward.
Mind where you put your feet, my love.
Yes. Everyone look under their feet.
Their feet.
Yes, everyone put their feet back exactly where they were.
Pick your feet up one by one.
Brooke, love, is this going to happen during a performance? We don't want the audience to miss their last buses and trains.
No, so just carry on, won't you, love?
But can she see anything without them?
Can she hear anything without them?
Sorry!